the World Health Organization, who said that the new coronavirus outbreak does not yet constitute a pandemic, a worldwide spread of a new disease. We are at the phase where it is an epidemic with multiple foci, WHO official Sylvie Briand said. The virus has killed over 420 people and infected over 20,000 others, mainly in China. Subscribe to the channel for more news.